Okay, so I got the scale leveled and set. That's the weight of the cylinder. I have it set to the amount of refrigerant, which is 31 ounces. So if you look right here, it says 0.9 kg, which is 31 ounces. So then I'm gonna push right here where it says charge. And it says 31 ounces. Enter. Good, so then now this valve's already open. So then now once I open that valve, it'll pull it in, and then this will ding telling me when it's set at 31 ounces.